In this video, you'll see how to manage launch settings with AWS Elastic Disaster Recovery, or AWS DRS. With this solution, you can configure default launch settings and default Amazon Elastic Compute Cloud, or Amazon EC2, launch templates, as well as perform bulk changes to the launch configurations on existing source servers. We'll begin in the AWS Elastic Disaster Recovery console, where we'll navigate to the default launch settings. Launch settings control how drill, recovery, and failback instances will be launched in AWS. Let's quickly look at how to edit the default DRS launch settings. The launch settings configured here will be applied to every newly added source server. Next, let's edit the EC2 launch template. We'll configure the advanced settings to automatically assign a public IP to newly launched instances. These settings will only be applied to newly added source servers. EC2 launch templates for existing source servers need to be edited from the source servers page, which we'll look at in a moment. Let's save the launch template. All future source servers will now launch with a public IP by default. Next, let's configure the existing source servers to use the same launch settings. We can select multiple source servers and use the Actions dropdown to make bulk updates. We'll edit the EC2 launch template to match the default configuration we set up earlier. Now let's confirm the changes took effect. Auto-assign public IP is set to yes for this source server, confirming the launch settings have been updated. You've just seen how to manage launch settings with AWS Elastic Disaster Recovery. You can learn more about this topic in the description and links for this video. Thanks for watching. Now it's your turn to try.